Hi everyone, Pauline here, and in this video I'll show you how you can personalize Gitpod with just a little bit of configuration. First, let's choose a theme that we like. So this is the default one with VS Code, but if we wanted to change it to one that we prefer, we could go on settings and click on color theme. And as you can see, these are all the different themes available. I've actually installed a purple theme because purple is my favorite color. So all of my future Gitpod workspaces will have this theme. If you go on settings, I'll have a setting that says setting sync is on, and this just ensures that all of my settings that I continue to play around with in this Gitpod workspace will then sync onto other workspaces moving forward. And in addition to that, we can also install extensions as you usually would with VS Code. So these are all of the different extensions I've already got installed, so I can just search any extension that I'd like. One thing I actually haven't installed recently is Git Lens. Like I said, this will then sync onto all of my future workspaces. But what if you wanted, for example, to share a theme with everyone, and you also wanted to share all of your extensions for that specific workspace, just to make sure everyone is consistent in your team? You can do this by adding the specific extension or theme into your gitpod.yaml file. So we've got a little handy option here, and once we click on that and we head over to our gitpod.yaml file, you can see that I've now got this VS Code section with extensions that we just installed. And you can do this, like I said, with anything, and this will make sure that your team is all in sync with specific extensions that you need to maximize your productivity. I hope this video was helpful. In the next video, I'll be talking about pre-builds.